Let's make cucumber bites. Grab your Greek yogurt, tofu cream cheese, and spices. Mix together until it's nice and creamy. Beautiful. Now cut your cucumber. Top your cucumber with a little bit of the mixture and some lox. That's it. Enjoy.